Hello, welcome to a new video. Today I will show you Fantastic Four, the end. Here is the front cover, the spine, the back, collecting Fantastic Four, the end, 1, 2, 6. It's Wolverine, the end, some books, and Iron Man, the Hulk. I have this one, the Hulk, the end. Let's start. Number one. When I started reading comic books, I wasn't a huge fan of Fantastic Four. But after reading the first four Fantastic Four volumes, omnibus volumes, Stan Lee and Jack Kirby, and Mark Waid run, yeah, and some other stories and epic collections, I'm a huge fan of Fantastic Four. They have a lot of good stories. One of the best is Jonathan Hickman's Fantastic Four. I don't have this. I have those omnis. Two of them. I read them on the Marvel Unlimited. And when I get a reprint, I'll buy them. Like I said, I haven't read Iron Man and Wolverine in the end, but I read this one and the Hulk in the end. I like both of them. This is not going to be a very long video. This is the trade paperback, 6 issues. And as usual, just an overview of the artwork. is the last issue. I'm gonna stop there. There's a few pages left, not to spoil the ending. There's no extras. Okay, I hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you for watching.